But we back in the mix. Hold on. Alright, I think. Oh, what the fuck was that? How the f. I seen that. The here. Shit, we back in the mix. Then that was the last one.
Sir, are you alright? Perhaps you should take a moment.
No time. I'll grieve when I know Robin's safe.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that's bring that muppet out here!
Let go of me! Boss, please!
Boss, please.
Right, Shanks. I'm glad we had this chat.
Please don't hurt me!
I know you're scared, but hey, at least you're not blown up. Not like three of my best guys. Not like my bloody club!
I'm sorry, boss.
You were on security, Shanks. Do I have to explain to you what that means? It means you're supposed to check every bag for bloody threat bag bombs!
What is this?
Now, you should have some. Hey, what's happening? Ah! Ah!
Yeah.
No! 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 Let me go! Look, you're gonna ask some questions before you start with the bleeding scare tactics. I know why you're here.
Holy
your
shit.
Little buddy. Sidekicked the bucket, didn't he? Well, I bloody didn't do it! Look, this is all I know. I swear. Last night, one of my boys comes back to the club. Bloody terrified he is. He says he saw your boy done in. Said you'd be after him. Last thing he says, before some wanker blows him up, and after bloody iceberg lamps. You want your witness? He's in the morgue.
Surprise, bad freak. Stay right
if
there.
If I take out a gadget, England's men will
fire. The
Batwing
is inbound, sir. Please identify the targets to be neutralized.
Oh, oh! I guess knife wanker's murder isn't getting solved after all!
Line of sight targeting engaged. Awake, very good, sir.
What's your matter, Batman? Scared? It'll be over soon.
Robin is still not responding, sir. If his disappearance is related to Master Grayson's murder, there must be a clue in that morgue.
Oh. Enter. Oh. Who's this? Fuck, where am I? What is it at?
The victims of the iceberg lounge bombing. The coroner identified a piece of shrapnel in one of the bodies. Looks like a fragment of the bomb's detonator. I need to analyze the bodies with the forensic scanner. Find enough fragments and I can determine the origin of the device.
What? No. No. I'm in my room. Yeah. No one. Yeah. Yeah. I'm better. Yeah. I'm okay. Okay. It's okay. Beamers in the lake.
Charlie Vaughn, mid-ranking Penguin enforcer and friend of Jackie Flynn. Piece of the detonator lodged in the adductor muscle of the victim's thigh. There could be shrapnel anywhere in the bodies. I can analyze both the bone and muscle layers by switching modes on the forensic scanner. Detonator fragment lodged in the victim's skull. I need the forensic scanner to search for evidence. There could be more of the detonator shrapnel in the remaining two victims. Jackie Flynn, the witness, target of the assassination. Detonator fragment buried in the manubrium sterni. Partial serial number. I can't find any shrapnel in the bone layer. I should examine the muscle layer.
Oh, you gotta do it two times.
Fragment of the detonator cut through the victim's soleus. There isn't enough here to trace the detonator's origin. I need to examine the third victim.
You got fucked up. What can that be, RSI? Alright. That goes over there.
Gotham City Coroner's Office autopsy report, performed 4:30 October 23rd by Dr. McCarthy. No assistant present. Entry 1. So, what do we have here? Bombing. Great. Third one this month. Victims are 3 Caucasian males, all mid to late 20s. Cause of death.
Whoa.
Well, murder, obviously. It's Gotham. I'm so bored of murder. Someone please fall off a roof. Okay, victims show signs of overpressurization and internal bleeding caused by the detonation of an explosive device. Like we haven't done that before. There are shrapnel wounds all over the bodies. I should take a closer look.
Fuck. That's scary. You don't know what the code is.
Entry 2. Seems at least one of the victims survived the initial blast and then bled out slowly due to shrapnel wounds in the shoulder and abdomen. Nasty way to go. Very cliche. Entry 3. I'm unable to confirm cause of death on one of the bodies. It seems this fellow was simultaneously hit by the explosion and a piece of debris lodging itself in his skull. I've never actually seen that before. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. Oh, yes, and there's a shrapnel wound in the thigh, too. Entry 3. I'm unable to confirm cause of death on one of the... Entry 3. I'm unable to confirm cause of death on one of the bodies. It seems this fellow was simultaneously hit by the explosion... A shrapnel wound in the thigh, too. Entry 3. I'm unable to confirm cause of death on one of the bodies. It seems this fellow was simultaneously hit by the explosion.
Okay, I didn't make sure my stuff was still moving.
Entry 3.
Okay.
I'm unable to confirm cause of Entry 3. I'm unable to enter. Entry 4. Well, entry
4. No.
Gotham City Coroner's Office autopsy report, performed 4:30 October 23rd by Dr. McCarthy. No assistant present. Entry 1. So, what do we have here? Entry 1. Okay, victims show signs of overpressure. Okay, victims show signs of overpressure.
Fuck. Shit. Okay. 2, 4, 5. Let's get there. All these damn keys look the same. We had to turn it. Bring this out here.
Part of the bomb's detonator punctured the lower abdomen. A detonator fragment lodged in the victim's clavicle. The fragments are mangled, twisted, but if I use the Bat Computer to simulate their original shape, I should be able to reconstruct the detonator and identify the serial number.
Generating reconstruction.
What the? So put that right there. Okay. That goes right with that. Perfect. And this does not go with that. Okay. That's the last part. Okay. So I got that. That, I guess, yep. Do that. Now get his ass.
The device was registered to City Vision Demolitions. They're demolishing an old sewer system beneath Founders Island. The sewer could be the killer's hideout. If I target our scanners on this area, maybe I can pick up Robin's transmitter.
Scanning. Decrypting radio signal.
Alfred. Batman. The sewer. Crap.
He's alive. But in danger. I'm coming, Tim.
Got you guys. I was just such a piece. Into Batman shit.
Sir, that sewer system has been ostensibly abandoned for some time. Whoever Killer trapped Croc. Robin may well have made preparations for you.
Killer Croc, shit. You just tell. Yeah, dude. Shit, why can't we see any of this action? What a man, Lee. We weren't there. That car. Let's go.
Well, here we are, together again. Haven't you realized we're inseparable? I've got something for you.
Just in time for my daring escape. I followed the trail like you said. It led down here. Whoever it was, I didn't see them coming. But this graffiti. Some kind of Joker copycat, maybe.
Wrong! And who are you calling copycat, Robin number 3?
Come on, please get out of here.
He got in your stupid ass, though. Fucking is.
Whatever it does, it's got no power.
inside.
Looks like a blown fuse. I'll check on this side.
Go do that.
You hear that? You need to hurry.
So hurry, baby. Find a damn D. Slide D.
Okay, what have we got? Think you need this?
No shit. Good looks. A is 10. This is 10. So this is 20. So 20 is B. Poop. Then 15 is C. Poop.
I think that's it.
I am not feeling safe. Poop.
We can electrocute ourselves. Great. Okay. Well, the panel's open. Looks like some kind of... Who invited him?
Oh, Robin, I kill you myself, but sometimes you need a little help from your friend.
Haha. Here you go, stupid bitch.
Well, it looks like some kind of...
Here you go.
...gearbox, but I'm missing some cogs.
Here.
Let's find them.
I have one.
There you go. Great. We're getting out of here. Perfect. One more.
Okay. So.
That last cog.
Fuck, I didn't even know. Yeah.
Thanks.
Watching out for your ass. Let's get the fuck
okay, out. Okay, try the lever.
That shit's fucked.
Alright, your side's jammed. Hang on.
No, okay, I can get out of that. Gonna sit on my shit. Okay. Robin, he's gone.
Okay, that should do it.
He is gone. He is gone. He is gone.
Right. Let's get you out of here.
He is gone. Oh. Did Robin die? Shut the fuck up. Oh, wow. Arkham Asylum is intensive treatment. take that just in case. Zaz, homeboy. Why are you looking at me now? Shit, fuck that. Oh shit, you scared the fuck out of me.
Come here! Patsy!
What?
Oh, don't be shy!
Closer!
No, bitch.
I'll let you in on a little secret.
You really about to make me go closer to this motherfucker?
That's it!
Alright, bitch, I'm closer. Oh, shit.
Come here!
Alright, fuck.
What That's the it! Fuck?
Ooh, kind of cozy in here, isn't it?
They weren't. What the fuck?
Rough night, sir.
What?
When did you return?
What?
Ordinarily, I would beg you to take a night's rest, but...
Shit.
Well, we have a situation.
Back in motherfucking business, baby. Hey.
You need to find out who did this.
Oh shit. Daring escape. That nigga scared the fuck.
Follow the trail like you said.
Scary bitch.
Let down here.
Hey.
You're the best fighter I ever trained. How did they beat you?
Last night, one of my boys comes back to the club. Bloody terrified he is. He says he saw your boy done in. Said you'd be after him. Last thing he says before some wanker blows him up and off the bloody iceberg lounge.
The killer was fast and strong. But that wasn't why they beat you. They knew exactly how you'd fight.
Well, here we are, together again. Haven't you realized we're inseparable?
Yeah.
I've got something for you.
Whoever it was, I didn't see them coming. This graffiti. Some kind of Joker copycat, maybe?
I hear myself,
but sometimes you need a little help from your friend.
What? My eyes.
Oh, the dynamic duo.
Hey.
Together.
Hey, are you joking? I was just putting on the damn moves and you turn. That's it? Damn, you for real? That shit was a bust. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Thank you.
found you. You.
Yes, you.
The brains behind the brawn. I've infected every corner of this so-called reality. But I doubt you're smart enough to find a trace of me. Care to pit your meager wits against my mastermind one last time?
Yo, hey, put it on. This shit look cool as fuck. Can't believe that was it. I did hear it was faster.
Initializing
DOI database. The Joker. Yo, I'll fix you. That's it. People are close.
Batman. Gotham City Vigilante.
Bro, we got like 80 demos that we haven't, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11?
Like, what?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm afraid I have rather concerning news. Robin failed to report in last night, and now I'm unable to reach Nightwing as well.
Collecting
it could be coincidence,
sample.
Sir, but it's unlike them not to respond.
Okay.
Hopefully the Bat Computer can help you pinpoint their location.
Okay, so let's take this, take that. Take some up.
Collecting blood sample.
Let's see what we could do.
Robin was investigating the Queen Industries matters. He was following a lead when I lost contact.
Oh, just some of his colleagues. Alright, I'll be back. 3 seconds. Alright, so this is the mini game thing that we put in. It brings us up because that little kid just got messed up. So basically that little thing that had it, I put it in and then it did the ha 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 ha, then they brought me up and then
simulation ended.
You can see it now.
Reality target factors.
This is one of the things I have to really things I think.
Excellent shot, sir. I beat the best.
I believe that's a new record, sir.
I beat the best. Hey, yeah, David ain't gonna lie.
Simulation ended.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, run me and shit. Yeah, run me my shit, bitch.
Did you think you found me? I'm buried beneath so many layers of encryption that the result resembles a magnificent tiramisu of protection. Even if you do puncture my defenses by matching two pictures on this board, I'll just send you away with some junk data I found lying around the place.
So I guess that was one of the... So we got one of his things. Got his shit early. Oh shit. What the hell? I didn't even know about that.
I'm sure you can locate them using the bat computer, sir.
Okay, how are these? Oh shit. This is my YouTube. Okay, so they are. So just hold. That computer's over there, so I guess we could just take that. I guess we'll hold on to this. And it's gone. Great.
Initializing POI database.
I think we got a new person. We did not. What was that crypto crop bullshit? Fuck. I should look at that for something. I straight up can't. This shit.
target range.
What?
Excellent shot.
Can I turn this off? I didn't even know I was doing that. I traded again. Double cut on your bitch, I'm busting nut.
You've broken your records.
Simulation ended.
To be honest, I'm trying to figure out what can I do with these.
Collecting blood sample.
What is it? So we can't put something. Oh yeah. Hold the phone.
Collecting blood sample.
Okay. Do you empty this shit?
Collecting blood sample.
What do you open?
Robin was investigating the Queen Industries members. He was following a lead when I lost contact.
What? Oh shit. What? That's live.
Jonathan Brown, sample analysis. Infected with the Joker's contaminated blood.
Damn.
Current status. Interned at a private clinic following a violent psychotic episode.
Damn. It's great.
Sample analysis. Infected with the Joker's contaminated blood.
That's my blood. Oh yeah. Damn that shit.
Collecting blood sample. Henry Adams. Sample analysis. Infected with the Joker's contaminated blood. Current status, employed as headmaster at McCallum Academy. No outstanding warrants.
I tried again.
Christina Bell, sample analysis. Infected with the Joker's contaminated blood. Current status. Wanted for the murder of 11 Queen Industries board members.
Last one.
Albert King sample analysis. Infected with the Joker's contaminated blood. Current status. In custody at GCPD. Charged with 3 counts of attempted murder.
Oh shit. Fuck you. What do you want to say?
I'm afraid I have rather concerning news. Robin failed to report in last night, and now I'm unable to reach Nightwing as well. It could be coincidence, sir, but it's unlike them not to respond.
Peace.
Hopefully the back computer can help you pinpoint the location.
Case file. Arkham Asylum. Experiments on Bane, led by Dr. Penelope Young, resulted in the creation of Titan Formula. The Joker planned to use the drug to create an army of superhuman henchmen.
Shit.
When Young refused to deliver the Titan Formula, the Joker took control of Arkham Asylum, releasing dangerous inmates, including Jonathan Crane, a.k.a. Scarecrow.
Fuck that shit.
When confronted by Batman, the Joker took a massive dose of poison and transformed into a superhuman monster. When Batman defeated him, the effects of the Titan formula appeared to subside, but the Joker's physiology had been permanently damaged. Case file. The Joker's Titan overdose left him terminally ill.
Oh, shit.
An affliction he passed on to Batman via a blood transfusion during the Arkham City incident. With Batman's help, Victor Freeze was able to develop an antidote.
Skip them, boys.
Case file. Ra's al Ghul emerged as the mastermind behind Arkham City and the plot to kill its inmates, known as Protocol 10. When confronted, with his own sword, his body went missing and was never recovered.
Damn, I threw this shit for as fuck.
After Batman used the antidote on himself, the Joker attacked him and destroyed the remaining serum. The Joker... Case file. Arkham... Case file. Before breaking free of Arkham Asylum during Joker's takeover, Riddler left a breadcrumb trail of clues and trophies to taunt Batman, inadvertently leading to his recapture.
May be that it's
Nightwing messaged to say he'd be in Gotham yesterday evening. Since then,
case file. Before breaking free of Arkham Asylum during Joker's takeover. In Arkham City, Riddler drew Batman back into his deadly games. Wielding his signature cane, he used hostages to secure the Dark Knight's participation. Case Riddler has not been cited since the shutdown of Arkham City. Yet it's unlikely he will not want to challenge Batman again.
Apparently he does. Shit, I did it. Come on. Holy sheesh. Come here, because I need my pants bigger. Oh. Stupid ass. Stupid thing.
I'm sure you can locate them using the back computer, sir.
Alfred, don't you dare rush me. Alright, well, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. My legs are motherfucking tired. Holy shit, I'm sweaty. Ball sacks. Oh, fuck, I gotta go do something. I'm gonna see y'all next week. Peace.